Hey guys, welcome back to Visual Basic Crazy Tutorial. And in this lesson, I'm going to show you the difference between for, while, and do while loop. So, let's get rolling. Alright, so as I've told you before, then I'm going to tell you all the differences between for, while, and do while loop. The first difference is syntax. When using the for loop, you have to write for, then any integer variable name, then the first counter to the last counter. Here you're going to define how many times the inner statement is going to repeat, and it ends with the next. When using the while, you have to write while, then the condition, and then it ends with the end while. And the do while is almost the same as a while loop, but you just have to write do before the while and it ends with the loop. Now the second difference is when using the for loop, you can only use integer number as condition, but you can use almost any other condition when using while or do while loop. For example, you can even use a boolean as condition. To be honest with you, there is not much difference between these loops. They all work almost the same way. But in some cases, every loop has its own advantage. Like the advantage of do loop is that it has more forms like this, or like this, or can be like this also. Do until will continue as long as the condition is false. If you use while or until after the loop, then the loop will at least run one time. Although the normal do while loop will act the same way as the while loop. Thank you for listening. Hope you have understood some of these loops. If I have not covered something in this tutorial, please let me know in the comment section. And thank you guys. I will see you guys in the next tutorial. And make sure you click on the subscribe button and don't forget to share with your friends, families, and Facebook. And make sure you click on this little bell icon that's gonna send you a message whenever I make videos in future.